Center of excellence in teaching, research, and innovation for the purpose of transforming society. So we want to be a university that is topmost in solving the problems of society. The university was started in 2017 after approval by His Excellency Uhuru Kenyatta, our president. So here at the university, we have many programs. We have students from the 47 counties in the Republic of Kenya. So this opportunity, this university also gives us an opportunity to espouse the values of national cohesion and integration. As a university, we want our main focus to be dryland agriculture, solar technology, and mining, because in Tharaka there are very many minerals, and we want to do a lot of research so that we can use this knowledge to discover the minerals and contribute to the wealth of this country. I want to also to take this opportunity to introduce you to the first CD of the Catholic students of Tharaka University College, which says Tharaka tuko mbele, and that is true because we want to be ahead in terms of teaching, in terms of research, in terms of innovation, and even in terms of Christianity. So hii kanda ni mzuri sana because inaongea mambo ya kusifu Mungu, na mnajua ya kwamba wakati huwa tunaimba ni kama huwa tunaomba mara mbili.